Action.
So when should you have a checkup for your spine by a chiropractor? It doesn't require you to have symptoms to have a checkup. Let me give you an example. This woman came in, referred for a checkup of her spine only. Quite an active woman. As you can see by her spine here, this being her jaw and her neck, red is where her neck is, and the green line is where it should be. Whilst that worries me, because it's curving the wrong way, this asymptomatic woman has a broken neck. No symptoms, but her upper neck is broken. You can see the bone right there. That's where it is here, and that's where it should be there. This is why it's important to take an X-ray of someone before you treat them. What I want to show you, if you look at the bottom here, is when I put her neck in extension, look how much better her upper neck looks aligned when I put the normal curve in her neck in a full extension view. So corrective care can help stabilize that area, getting a better curve in the neck. And this is what we do as chiropractors. We fix spines. Thank you.